I've been working on a little gift for you for a while, and here it is. It's the I Am Affirmations from A Course in Miracles. I am never upset for the reason I think. I am upset because I see something that is not there. I am upset because I see a meaningless world. I am not alone in experiencing the effects of my seeing. I am not alone in experiencing the effects of my thoughts. I am determined to see. I am determined to see things differently. I am not the victim of the world I see. I am the inventor of the world I see. I am blessed as a son of God. I am sustained by the love of God. I am the light of the world. I am under no laws but God's. I am entitled to miracles. I am as God created me. I am one self united with my Creator. I am spirit. I am as God created me. Let me remember, I am one with God. I am among the ministers of God. I am at home. Fear is the stranger here. I am as God created me. I am entrusted with the gifts of God. I am the Holy Son of God Himself. I am not a body. I am free. I am among the ministers of God. I am surrounded by the love of God. I am forever an effect of God. I am affected only by my thoughts. I am free of suffering today. I am not asked to make a sacrifice to find the mercy and the peace of God. What am I? I am God's son, complete and healed and whole, shining in the reflection of his love. May God bless this to your hearts and to your understanding, and may his name be praised. Amen.